Vampire the Masquerade. Played it and I did not like it. I liked it to a point, like. Pretty much. I think. I think the one reason I stopped playing this was like the first time I died, like I was instantly respawned back into the freaking campers. It was stupid. Yeah, somebody's telling me I never play this again because it was utter bullcrap. I mean, like, I felt unstoppable when playing multiplayer. Like, I knew what I could do, but when I came against my opponent, like, I just had it. And next thing you know, I died on the first try. And then after that, like, I instantly respawned back to the safe house. It's like, the shit is this? I don't know, it's for me, like, I'm a Call of Duty player, so when I die and respawn, I respawn back into the map, not into a freaking lobby. I think that's one reason I was, like, pissed off at this game. And I feel it's the same thing as Warzone, Call of Duty Warzone. One reason I don't play that game anymore. But... looks like games are coming this retarded, for real. Anyway, here we go. Next.